Hello guys, so today we are going to install OpenVPN server on Ubuntu 18 system. So I am using AWS instance, and in the security groups, so we have to open UDP port number 1194, which will be used by this server. So after installing, so we'll get an OpenVPN client file. So what we have to do, we have to just copy the file to our system which you want to connect it. So here this client machine will be my system, so I'll download this file in my system. So this will create a connection between these two. Okay, so first I will SSH into the OpenVPN server, and I'm going to install it using a script. So this is the link to the script, so I'll download it. So after downloading the script, we have to make it executable. So currently it does not have executable permission, so we have to give it. So we'll give it using chmod command, chmod plus x name of the script. So now we can see it has executable permissions. Okay, so I run it using sudo bin bash and followed by name of the script. Okay, so first here we have to add the public IP of our server. So I'll go to the console and copy the public IP of the server. Okay, and the rest things we have to keep it default. So this is the default port 1194. This is UDP port. So we'll select the default settings. So now it is installing the OpenVPN server. Okay, so we must specify a client name. So I'll give it as OpenVPN underscore test. So this is our OpenVPN client file. So we get two options here. One, first is to add a passwordless client, and second is to use a password for the client. So I'm going to use a password. So I'll enter my password. Okay. So now the file has been saved. So as we can see, it is saved in home Ubuntu and the file name. So what we are going to do is we are going to copy this file in my local machine using scp command. So scp hyphen I pemkey file hyphen r is for recursive ubuntu at the rate the public IP of the OpenVPN server. And followed by the path of the OpenVPN client file. So I'll copy it in home webworks in my local machine. So as we can see, we have downloaded the file. Okay, so now we have to navigate to the settings, VPN configuration. We have to click on add, import from a file, and select the downloaded client file. So we have to add the password and we have to click on add, and we have to turn on the VPN. Okay, so right now it will not connect because we haven't opened port number 1194 in our security groups. So first we have to do that. Okay. So I'll add a custom UDP role here, 1194. I'll keep all traffic. Okay, so now we will try to connect it. Okay, so now as you can see, the VPN is connected. So now we'll check the IP of the server. Okay, so this is the IP. This is the IP of the OpenVPN server. So we can cross check it. Okay, so this is the IP of the OpenVPN server. As we can see, both are the same. So we have successfully configured OpenVPN server.